And we recognized that there was only so much government could do. The true engine of economic growth will always be companies like Solyndra.